Hi everybody, this is NoteBurner. Recently, NoteBurner has released a new program called NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder to help users download Amazon Music songs much easier. In this video, we will show you how to use NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder on macOS. Now let's get started. Before getting started, you have to install the two programs, Amazon Music and NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder. First, please launch NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder. And it will launch Amazon Music for you. Then, go to Amazon Music, choose the playlist or album you want to convert. You can directly drag and drop it to NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder, and you can also click, share, and copy and paste the link to NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder. We will show you how to copy and paste the link here. Next, select Amazon Music songs you want to convert. We only choose 3 songs to convert as an example here. Click OK. Now, you need to customize the output settings. Click the setting button. NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder supports converting Amazon Music songs as MP3, AAC, FLAC, AIFF, or WAV format, with up to Ultra HD quality and ID3 tags kept. You can also change other detailed settings here as you prefer. Now close setting window, and click convert. Just wait for a while. The free trial version of NoteBurner Amazon Music Recorder allows you to convert the first 3 minutes of each song. You can try the trial version first to see whether the program meets your needs or not. If the program is good, then please buy the full version to unlock this limitation. All the songs are converted now. You can click Converted on the left to find the converted Amazon Music audio files. You can also play the converted songs here. This is the end of the video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe our channel.